In this video, we are trying to show the angled backing in that hole. I needed to get that trailer in that hole between these two trailers. Any mistake here will cost you in the future. How fast can you make a U-turn will determine how fast can you get the trailer in the hole. Let us see what mistakes I made. First, I made a U-turn here which seemed to be very quick. I should have gone a little forward before I made the U-turn. You look here, because the tandem is not all the way in the back, there is plenty of room here, so that pivot, in order for the trailer to turn this way, it placed the pivot too far from the center of the hole. The center of the hole is right here. So I am about almost 8 feet off mark. The mistake I made here that is going to cost me, I needed that trailer to come in the center of this hole. Now I open the angle between the tractor and the trailer. And when you stop here, you can see the trouble. The trouble is that the pivot is right in that location where it's supposed to be in that location. If you pivot from here, you can go straight this way to the hole. If you pivot from here, you are going to come very close to this edge. That will cost me some time. Now, this is my first trial going back in the hole. Try to jackknife the trailer. As you can see, this room is too much. It's too much space here, which means the trailer is very close to the other trailer, this trailer. I needed to bring it close to this trailer. So I went to the front again, try to bring the tandem. So I started from here. That is much better. It's going to do it. Okay, forward. Doesn't look good. As you can see, there is too much space here. Number 3, I'm trying to close the left space between the left side of my trailer and the other trailer. That is much better. Perfect. Now I will stop here for a minute. If I made my U-turn this way, if I kept driving forward, I came here and make the U-turn, it might have saved me some time. But because I made the U-turn very quick, I made the U-turn from here, it's costing me some time now to make it adjust. This is my danger point. I'm very close, but very tight. You can tell now I got it straight. There's too much room here. This is too much. But because I can see the other side better, now, as you see it, it got closer right here. Now, I'm very close here. How do you know that we are doing the right thing? Look at the line. On the ground, the line is right here. So I'm going safely now in the slot. It is okay, but it doesn't look very good. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to make another correction. Now the wheels will come this way and I have to come forward this way to make the correction. Not bad, but it's too far. This one is right here and this one is right here, it's too far. Now I'm making the final correction. Now it looks perfect. I need this spray. That space to be equal to these two spaces. Can I do it from here? Yeah. Perfect. Now we got it perfectly where it's supposed to. This one is right here, that other one is right here, and that other one is right here. So the spacing is perfect. When we finish, how does it look like? The trailer is dropped. The tractor is pulled away. Not bad.